I'm so tired of being this scared little girl and feeling so much. I'm tired of feeling weak and being taken advantage of. No one is ever gonna hurt me again.
So what are you gonna do?
You can do this. You just have to pretend until it's true. This is just the next step. Don't be scared. Just say yes and don't think about it. Just go with me. You're a bad girl.
What do you want?
Well, Noah said that you could hook me up.
Come inside. So, what are you looking for?
Whatever you recommend.
Well, is this the first time you've ever done something like this?
No. God, of course not.
Well, what's your poison then? SLD? CBC? Do you want to go up? Or do you want to go down?
I'll do anything. Really. Anything. I just want you to pick. Surprise me.
Anything, huh? Well, I might have something for you.
Yeah. Here we are.
The pair, less person who takes the green pill, possess the person that takes the red pill.
What? Like, you'll go inside of my body?
Do you want to try
it? You're right. This is so stupid.
I thought you were down for anything.
I am. I just wanted to know what you're giving me. I guess I'll see for myself. Give me the pill.
You have to say exactly, I give you permission to take over.
Yeah, that's
You're absolutely
fine.
Sure, just to be clear, it'll be your body, but I'll be in the driver's seat. I'll be able to make you do anything. The pills don't work if you aren't okay with that.
Look, if you actually somehow jump into my body and gain control of me, then you can do whatever you want as me. I give you permission to take over me. Just don't make me look like an idiot.
I make no promises.
Oh God, I think he's dead. Oh God, I should see a doctor. Navigate home. Yeah, you totally suck. I hate you. I'm gonna hang up now. I just wanted to let you know that I never want to hear from you again. Bye.
Thank you.
my god, okay? Oh, I was so worried about you. I heard you went to that shady guy's house and his house caught on fire and he was found dead.
No. Yeah. That's impossible. Maybe. That can't happen. You're lying.
No.
Oh my god. I can't believe.
Oh my god, Emma, are you okay?
Okay.
I just feel like I can't be myself around him.
We're flawed and we're judged, so we sense our own oppressed ourselves. And it's really hard.